Compare the following activity to find the sum of natural numbers from 1 to 140 which are divisible by 4. Now see, activity here, usme kya bataya ki compare the following activity to find the sum of natural numbers. क्या करें हम लोग को 1 से लेके 140 तक के natural numbers जो कि 4 से divided है, divisible by 4, जिसको हम लोग कहते हैं 4 से divide कर सकते हैं. ऐसे numbers को हमें क्या करना है, find करना है. Find the sum of like this numbers. So for this activity, starting देखो, from 1 to 140 natural numbers divided by 4. क्या आएगा? 4, 8, 1, 36 is the last number. Because from 1 to 140, that's why 140 is not counted. So last number is 136. How many numbers? So n is equal to question mark, because we don't know how many numbers are there. So n is equal to this one. Now a is equal to n is equal to question mark, a is equal to 4 and d is equal to 4. An is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. For find n. n find करने के लिए क्या करना पड़ेगा? a plus n minus 1 into d. ये फॉर्मूला अब तक किया. So 136 is equal to 4 plus n minus 1 into 4. n is equal to 34. After this calculation, we get n is equal to 34. Now Sn is equal to n upon 2 2a plus n minus 1 into d. This formula. Okay. So S34 is equal to 34 divided by 2 into 2 into 4 plus 34 plus 1 is equal to 2. After calculation we get final answer is 2380. What is it? Answer is 2380. So sum of numbers from, and that's why our last statement is sum of numbers from 1 to 140 which are divisible by 4 is equal to 2380. This final answer. समझ में ये एक्टिविटी है, और एक्टिविटी को सॉल्व करने के बाद लास्ट में आंसर क्या मिलता है? 2380. ओके, रेडी फॉर एक्टिविटी.